it is a very deeply felt privilege to be the one who has the honour of declaring this outstanding new facility open